Trump meets fiery end in UK tradition? Effigies of Republican presidential nominee Donald Trump are blown up with fireworks in the English town of Lewes as part of a UK Bonfire Night tradition. For more details, click on the link below.